Welcome to this afternoon's game. And while the players are coming out onto the pitch, let me bring in Mark Lawrenson. Mark?
Thanks, John. We all know who are playing here today. Let's get started and see what they can show us this afternoon.
And no players from both sides are fiercely competitive. So let's see what kind of game this turns out to be today. Is there in both these sets of players to produce something really special.
Viduka.
He'll be disappointed there. Just not enough accuracy in the shot. Have the ball now. There's a chance of a counter-attack here. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. A chance! To be fair, the keeper might have seen that late because it wasn't that convincing a save. Well cleared away though. It's played long and forward. Bresciano. Ball one, good defending there. The opportunity for a ball in to open the score. No one makes any contact. Again they come. Jeremy! He scored! What an amazing start! Taking the lead with barely 10 minutes gone on the clock.
A clinical finish that one. He's took the ball beautifully into the right-hand corner. There was plenty of power but with accuracy to keep it away from the keeper.
The stadium is shaking because they're jumping up and down and making so much noise. That strike has ignited the crowd. They found the opener. 1-0.
Well, that would have delighted the fans, no doubt. The score might give the team the impetus to grab another. There's still time before the half-time interval.
Oh, great defending there.
They've won it back. Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
Well worth a shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better, though. He didn't look like he expected to score.
Guerrero. Cut out there, and the attack thwarted. He cut out the pass. Missed time challenge. Looked worse than it was. Free kick. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Oh, Oh, terrible defending. Chance here. A goal, surely. He's scored! They started dreadfully, but they've got themselves right back into the match with that strike.
The crowd, and this includes the opposition supporters, can only sit back in admiration. As soon as he got the ball, nothing else on the field mattered. It was all about him and his incredible ability. Will definitely please the fans. Their vocal support have noticeably dropped when they conceded. It's a major confidence boost getting the equaliser as soon as that.
Good footwork creating the counter-attack. No, it's been snuffed out. 15 minutes into the first half. And coming forward, the keeper collects it. Colina. Forward it goes. That pass is overhit. It's gone behind for a goal kick. Over the bar. Really threatening the goalkeeper there.
So frustrating for the manager, as well as the player himself. He thought he'd struck it well enough. Kuhl.
The keeper tidies up. And they still have it. What will he do? Well held. He still has it. That sails wide of the left post. Not bad effort though.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'll be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
Poor ball, cut out. Hits it long. A good delivery could put them in front again. That was good defending, but they need to keep it up now. It's a corner. Lifts it high. Booted away. Good running off the ball. Well worked to win the ball. That's picked up by the goalkeeper. Saidu. Well maintained there. Wonderful defending. Didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. Holds onto the ball. Oh, mistimed lunge there. That's a referee kick. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. This could be a chance to take the lead. And he goes direct. Not a bad try, but it lacked accuracy.
You can't really blame him for having a go from there. He just didn't hit it as well as he would have liked.
Naku. Coleman. Oh, and that was a chance. Goalkeeper grateful in the end to plunge on the ball. slip through the gap.
That's good defending.
We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside that. That's a trip. That for tackling back. Threads it through the defence. Maybe a miss hit. It was off target.
Well worth a shot from that kind of distance. They can't all be tap-ins. Should really have done better though. He didn't look like he expected to score.
Tackling. But largely fair. Defence needs to be tight on the man here. Surely he can put it away. Although the keeper did get to it, you have to say that's far from a convincing save. And the defender had to do the clearing up after him. Some power, but not the accuracy.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
Pirella. Colina. The defending was of the last-ditch variety. That was a great chance. It's gone begging.
He hit that hard, it would have been a spectacular goal. He just didn't get the accuracy to go with the power.
It's good tackling back. Possession maintained with a measure of skill. Possession. The ball's gone out again, and that's another throw. Another throw in. He could swing it in here. And a header! A bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
He lacked any accuracy just when it was needed to turn things around. The fans hold their heads. They must have thought it was going in.
Five minutes left in the first half. They've got a free kick in a promising area. Can they make it count? And he goes for it. The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process. And it's sailing across the face of the goal. Just needs half a yard. He nods it clear. Going for goal. Just a little too high.
With more composure, he would have given them the lead there. The supporters must be disappointed, not to mention a little surprised. He normally hits the target, given the chance.
No accuracy with the pass. Thwarted by a fine save. Cahill wins the ball back. Well, I think the keeper is aware it was going over the bar.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target, though.
Keeper's got it. It's a hefty chunk of stoppage time to be played. 3 minutes. That's almost an eternity.
Kuhl. Colina.
Didn't give the ball away. Thwarted by a fine save. Song. A goalkeeper of this class isn't going to be troubled by that. Careless pass there. So firm block tackle. Nowhere near the ball. Carl Gibbon. And he goes direct. Safely into the keeper's gloves. The half-time whistle goes, and the players head in for a break. What will the managers have to say to their respective teams after these performances, I wonder?
They showed some real grit and didn't allow the opposition to take control of the match. It's all down to the experienced heads, all about being mentally tough.
One apiece is how it stands, setting up an interesting second half, I think. The second half is underway. The managers have delivered their half-time pep talks. Let's see how the players respond now. Fisted away. Held by the keeper. Keeper makes the stop. And a punch away by the keeper there, sends it behind for a corner kick. To the target in the centre. And a chance! He scored! Oh, what a resilient team, having got a goal down, they've come back brilliantly, and now they're in front! Thank you.
fair goal.
2-1.
Their fans are absolutely ecstatic. What a morale-boosting goal. It turns the game on its head. The manager must be absolutely delighted with the scoreline now.
Ball given away there.
Got too much weight on the pass through. It's over. Maybe couldn't control the ball enough.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
Well cleared. Crucial interception too. Shape the top of the bar.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'll be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
The keeper comes and takes the ball. Still in possession now. No attempt to play the ball. Referee deciding to keep his cards in his pocket. And he goes for it. Into the gloves of the keeper. Kills it with the chest. Punched away. It's a corner as the keeper punches that one. Perfect ball for a header. No, didn't hit that one well enough. Not a bad effort though.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance. Kuhl.
Cahill. He wastes possession. Coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. The keeper tidies up. Doesn't manage to get that one through. Wins the ball back. Chopped him down there. Has to be a free kick. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Keeper has it. It's a firm block tackle. No, it's been intercepted. Wins the ball back. Now through the middle. Stopped the attack dead then. He's blown for a foul. Seems harsh. They shepherd it clear. Can he find the target in the middle? Well cleared. And now the counter-attack. Still going. The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for a corner. Oh, it's been given a bit of height. A chance, really poor defending. Delivery all in full. Here they're looking for that equaliser. The keeper comes and collects it.
Colina.
Oh, took him out. Free kick given. And he's already received a yellow card. The referee very quick to go to his pocket again. he goes for it. Well held. Good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper. What a ball through the middle. You won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely. Into the gloves of the keeper. The manager must have told them to sit back, soak up the pressure, and hit them on the break. I suppose that's one way of limiting the damage. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. This looks promising. Now the ball does come in. It's through. The attempt at the through pass. Slid out wide. Needs a good cross. Heading towards the penalty spot. Just dived in there. Free kick given. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Brave goalkeeping. Good anticipation. Off his line quickly. And they've lost it. And now the break could be on at the other end. Just the keeper to beat. Well, he tried the shot but failed to deliver.
He made space for the shot well and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
Poorly attempted pass. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Emerton. And an opportunity to cross. That will go behind for a goal kick. Colina. Neatly done, really dealt with the threat. Jeremy. Jeremy! His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Almost in the final quarter of an hour. This time the referee may decide that he has to take more action. Yep, referee's gone to his pocket, it's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. And he'll go direct! The keeper holds it. They intercept the pass. Oh, great defending there. Looking for width. It's good. Will this level things up? There it is. That makes it all level here, deep into the second half. And that will give them the impetus to go all out for the winner.
Great goal. The keeper could only clap at it and hope that it was heading over the crossbar. Mind you, it was sweetly struck. It's perfect with the ball going in off the woodwork.
Some of their supporters are booing now. I guess you can't blame them, letting in such a soft goal. Game on our hands here now. And you would think now that the momentum is with them in a match they really feel they must win.
It's played long and forward. Was in the right place to intercept that one.
Safe goalkeeping. Does command his area. Punches it clear. And a punch away by the keeper there, sends it behind for a corner kick. It's to the near post.
Steals the ball and they're on the attack. Jeremy,
well held, good touch of the ball for the goalkeeper.
Cahill.
My, that was really close.
The keeper's not happy with his defence, reasonably so in view of that attempt, and he'll be wanting them to close down a lot earlier.
Saidu. It could be a throw-in. Hits it long. Ball given away there. No, not going in. A bad try though.
He made space for the shot well and had the keeper scrambling even from that range. He would have enjoyed scoring from there.
Reasonable effort, the shot sits off to the right there.
The defence didn't close him down early enough and allowed him to get in a well-struck shot. It's a shame he couldn't get it on target though.
So both sides acutely aware that one mistake could lose them this game. Keeper's ball.
Viduka thumps it forward. That's picked up by the goalkeeper.
Chance to counter-attack here. Will this be a goal here? They've scored! To admire the way he drifted into space nicely, away from the defenders, and then unleashed a shot that was unstoppable.
That's a real striker's goal. The timing was imperfect, he reacted faster than the surrounding defenders, so took it away. The keeper won't be too pleased at being exposed. He thinks his defence should have been sharper.
Scoreboard, only by one.
Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
Knowing what he can do, you'd expect him to score from there. He'd be annoyed his shot wasn't on target.
That surely has to be it. They've got the ball, and if they can keep it a few moments more, they have this game sewn up.
Just dived in there. Free kick given.
And indeed, it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. This is a big opportunity from the free kick. And he goes direct. Missed by a lick of paint.
That was really selfish. I think he knows he should really have knocked the ball into the box for a teammate.
Off target. Sends it wide at the left post.
That's a good opportunity to equalise, just gone begging. He found himself with a good sight and goal, but he rushed it.
Kuhl. they'll be disappointed there. Just not enough accuracy in the shot.
Well, that would have rounded it all off. It shouldn't have any bearing on the result unless something dramatic happens, so we can afford to smile about that miss.
He wastes possession. Coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. And he was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. And he goes for it. No, that was never going in.
That's a good opportunity to equalise, just gone begging. He found himself with a good sight on goal, but he rushed it.
Given. The referee has sent him off. Well, his manager is absolutely livid. And I have to say, that's a huge call by the ref. Controversial. And it could change the outcome of the game.
Let's see what they can do with this free kick then in the remaining time.
And he goes direct. And again. Immediately they run into trouble, saved by the referee's whistle. To the offside. Up goes the wall, and the match is over. A brilliant victory. The players are ecstatic here, and so, of course, are the fans. It really was a quite magnificent performance today.
That performance, not to mention the result, of course, has pleased the fans. They came here to be entertained, and they weren't disappointed.